Walter has caught him and has powerbombed him off the top rope.